Welcome back. My name is Marco, and this is Tunes I Dig, where I talk about tunes I dig. And today's tune is Navid by Our Lady Peace. I could go on and on and on about this song, about this band, the album. It's got a huge soft spot for me, tons of nostalgia. I was maybe about a year into choosing my own music back then when I discovered Our Lady Peace. This is their debut album. And I don't think Navid is the lead single, but it was one of the singles. And it's just got pure 90s alt rock energy. It's gotta be up there with Dookie, at least the album, Dookie by Green Day, and Smash by Offspring, or any of the other just huge songs of the 90s. Okay, I didn't want to go on too long, so you know what? Enough of me yapping. Let's get to it. This is Navid by Our Lady Peace, and it's so wild. If you've not heard it before, I can't wait for you to rock out to this song. Let's get to it. Want to stop it there just for a second. My apologies, as I'm really getting into this, but I love that beginning. It comes in slowly. The drums, I love how full they are. His last name escapes me, but Jeremy. This guy's an amazing drummer. You have to listen to the drums on any Our Lady Peace song, but this song, he's really amazing. But and then I love how the song now slows down a little bit. But it's gonna get absolutely wild toward the end. Okay, let's keep going. I'm sorry I stopped it. Did you wanna escape? Try to escape the population. Sure is deceiving for you particularly. To let a young man die.
And the drums.
Oh, I let him die. I gotta pick this up first. All right, guys, welcome back. Look at what happened. I wasn't even at a concert. What the? Oh, wow. I think that was from the nail. I put some polysporin on it. I'm gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. But that's so, listen, that's what Navid does, man. I have still never seen them. I have never seen Our Lady Peace live yet. And I'm trying, I've been trying. But I wanna see it. I hope there's like a mosh pit or something. I just don't want people to stand there because I wanna go, as you can tell, I wanna go apeshit. All right, so what the song is about. It was kind of complex because Rain Maida's lyrics are actually quite complex and sometimes difficult to understand. So, but I found some meaning on Wikipedia, and he said that he had a friend and his name was Navid. And he said that the background of the name refers to a person as a bearer of good news. But then Rain goes on to say how the album title Navid kind of ties on all the lyrics. Navid, the album, talks about someone scared to die, but at the same time interested in it. Okay. Navid was playing with a gun and was unaware that one chamber within the gun contained a bullet. We took the concept of Navid and placed it in the dark optimism of our music. I think I would have to have an extended explanation onto that because a bearer of good news, but Navid, the album is about someone who's not or scared to die, but interested in it. Is that good news? I'm not really too sure. And while I enjoy the storytelling of Rain Maida and his lyrics, in this particular song, I wouldn't say there's any one lyric that like totally stands out to me that I'm like, oh, I love that rhyme scheme or that alliteration or so on and so forth. The way he sings certain words on this song, like, every single line is unique. He's got a very unique voice and it just, it really shines through. I love how he bends and he rounds out words and he's got like a twang in his voice. All right, guys, that's it. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this review of Navid. If you're a longtime fan of the band, let me know what you think. If you're just discovering this song, let me know what you think. Did you like this song? Is it amazing as I let it on to be, as I bled it on to be, it's stinging. And oh yeah, if you want to like, do that, subscribe, that'll be cool. Other than that, I'm gonna go get some medical attention now, and I will see you guys next time.